Get some new information to tell you about tonight out of Kannapolis, where a sinkhole shut down a road near downtown. Now, the State Department of Transportation says the inside lane and turning lane on Dale Earnhardt Boulevard shut down earlier this afternoon for emergency road work. They say the hole is near West D Street, and the state DOT expects the road to be back open from repairs tomorrow at around 4:30 in the afternoon.